If you're looking for a good vantage point, you could do worse than the peak to the north. It's one of the highest on the ring. Just be careful on your way up.
Seeing another fob online. Standing by to support.
Shouldn't be much farther, sir. Hangar Bay is ahead.
Chief, we've got two featherheads at 10 o'clock. If you can cover me, I'll get a bead on them.
Nice shooting, soldier.
Hey, Chief, we've got Spartans pinned down across the way. Let's get them some help.
Acknowledged.
There's too much enemy fire, Captain.
On your feet, Marine. I've known the Chief to do a lot of things over the years. Failing isn't typically one of them.
Banished outpost up ahead, Chief, and there's a lot of banished inside. Whatever's going on in there, it's high priority. It's a maintenance depot. I'm picking up a number of repair bays and fuel silos. Take them out and we'll bring this outpost to its knees.
God, trouble. I'm off.
Maintenance facility, repairing excavation equipment like the other outposts we found.
Whatever Eshrim's after, we have to slow it down.
Let's do it. Go knock these repair bays out.
The host is here! The honor of this thing is ours! I'll kill you with your own vehicle!
Like that.
come down!
That's all the fuel silos. Let's deal with those repair bays. Two for two on maintenance depots. Without them, Eshram won't be able to continue excavating the ring. Excellent work, Chief.
killing myself! They say you can fight!
Follow team.
Let's capture that fob. I think that's all of them. Fob Bravo is ready for liberation.
Wait, I think we've still got company.
The UNSC suffered through a lot on this ring. But thanks to you, they have a chance at survival.
LZ confirmed. Standing by.
Chief, thanks for the help. Spartan Griffin, Fire Team Taurus. Glad to see you made it back off reach.
We've got to get the captain into the hangar bay. Can you help?
Sure can. Be warned. The hangars are crawling with beds.
Then we clear them out.
You are the chief, Taurus. Hangars up ahead. Eyes up. Let's move.
Hello, Chief.
sights.
Yeah.
You're mine, you little
We're in range of Bip-Bap the Vanquisher, one of the UNSC's most wanted, if you can believe it. Let's see how he fares against a Spartan. Target eliminated, but we're not finished yet. Get the crew. Bip-Bap, I think you just killed the universe's deadliest grunt. And that's one less hassle for the UNSC on this ring. new UNSC distress signal. It's pretty close by. Chief, more of them. After all they've endured, these Marines just won't give up. Neither will we. Spartan. Thank you. should claim that fob. Secured. Nice work, Chief. We're just a stone's throw away from Outpost Tremonius, just above where we met. Do you remember what it was like before you found me? I was on my own for so long. This waiting for you feels like a lifetime ago. And with that, all registered fobs in range are back under UNSC control, where they belong. I just can't imagine how hard it must have been for the UNSC on this ring since the Infinity arrived. They have a chance now, Chief. Thanks to you. data is strange. I'm not even certain all of it is Forerunner, strictly speaking. Strands of this code are older than Zeta Halo itself. Possibly older than the Forerunners themselves. For all we know about them, there's so much we don't.
What am I looking at?
Frigate. Mulsanne class. Hull identification reads Mortal Reverie.
If we're gonna make any noise on this ring, we need a base of operations. It's beat to hell, but it's shelter. Defensible location, no sign of banished activity. Yeah, this could work. Any Spartans in comms range?
Spartan Griffin is in range, but his signal is diminishing rapidly.
I'll keep it brief. Open up a channel. I think we found our rendezvous point.
Best of the best.
Here we go.
We're with you, Chief.
Hey, you know we're on the same side, right?
Picking up a UNSC distress signal not far from this location. Keep your voices down. There might be scouts around.
Supplies are looking good. We're not going anywhere.
the Armory of Reckoning. A munitions depot. Well, it won't be enough to just clear the armory out. We need to do some lasting damage to the operation. Looks like the UNSC isn't the only one worn down after 6 months of fighting. I'm only detecting 3 functioning ammo printers. Let's bring that count down to a nice round zero. Detecting a new UNSC distress signal. It's pretty close by.
Thank you.
closing in on Sov Severine, high-ranking Banish target. He's got a lot of blood on his hands. Time for some payback. Another UNSC distress pulse. That means more Marines are in trouble. Let's give them a hand. Approaching the comm station we detected, the Horn of Abolition. It's blasting out tons of signals, including decrypted UNSC trans... We triggered a lockdown. They're not letting this facility go without a fight. All the more reason to take that array apart. Let's get the lockdown lifted. Distress pulse. No response on comms. We should check it out.
Another squad's calling for help, Chief. We can't leave them hanging. Range of a squad of Marines in distress. We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer. So named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn your back on him.
Face me and leave. Grenade throw!
Of Ichnovis the Devourer. So named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn your back on him.
think you can sneak up on us, huh?
Here, it's over!
Incoming fire! We make him die! Not my armor! Got blasted in the head!
UNSC distress signal intercepted. The squad's nearby.
something that should have been left well enough alone. The elites, the jackals, even the damn brutes seemed scared of what was inside. Eshram, their leader, he just stood and watched as they held my hand against it.
for that skill! Can't make a fool of yourself in our ship.
I'm detecting a new UNSC distress signal. It's pretty close by. UNSC distress signal intercepted. The squad's nearby. Distress signal intercepted. The squad's nearby.
a UNSC distress signal not far from this location. Range of a squad of Marines in distress.
Right. Lead the way, sir. They'll never see what's coming.
Thank you.
Chief.
Wait up, Chief!
Let's get out there, Chief. I'm ready.
He's still kicking.
Good to have you back, Chief.
Thank you.
extinguished. So the galaxy, not the end of all things, only the banished remain.
UNSC can move freely across this part of the ring for the first time in months. The Banished just lost some long-held territory. And you took it single-handedly, Chief. If Esherim wasn't worried before, he sure has a good reason to start.
Can Data feel lonely? Because this Data feels lonely. Existing for 100,000 years, alone. What use is all the power in the universe without someone to talk to?
Move to abort!
HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthok. A really nasty one, according to his rap sheet. He took out 3 ODST squads in a single op. Don't underestimate him, Chief. HVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds unpleasant. Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think? This isn't the first time this ring has repaired itself. What we're seeing in the landscape around us is an ancient process. It seems like these installations are almost impossible to destroy.
Almost.
Thank you.
Lead the way, sir.
Good to have you back, Chief.
Thank you.
NSC distress pulse. No response on comms. We should check it out.
Thank you.
for cover!